everyone, James here, welcome back to another video. And tonight I am doing a Q&A video, and it's an apologies for anyone might be wondering, James, why not have been uploading a lot? But because of COVID-19 situation all going on, I've been busy a lot, so fortunately that's why I've been uploading a wee bit less, but I will be uploading as much as I can. As soon as this lockdown is fully done, completely done, I will be uploading more fully. Forgetting the wee bit sad part of saying I'm uploading the most, but yeah, I thought I may as well cheer you up by doing a wee bit of a Q&A today. I'll tell you what I've been doing in the last few days. I watched a bit of Ant and Dec.
Whoa, mysterious girl!
Quite a bit of Ant and Dec.
I love it!
Finally watch some Hell's Kitchen with Gordon Ramsay.
Gentlemen!
Forgetting the wee bit sad part of saying I'm uploading the most, but yeah, I thought I may as well cheer you up by doing a wee bit of a Q&A today. Some questions have been sent between either Facebook and Snapchat in the last few days, and later in the video I might have got two questions from Instagram I'll be answering on, but first let's start with Facebook and Snapchat. In this first part of the Q&A video. Start the Q&A, I've got two questions from a person called Kerry, and the first one, it says, what's your favourite colour to be on Ludo? And that's a good question. My favourite colour to use when I'm on Ludo, I'm going to have to say green, because it's the club I support, because I support Hibernian Football Club, so that's what I like. Another one, I say yellow, but just as because of my team and I support, and but I don't know what else you could say, but I'd say the best one to use is green. And the second question from Kerry, and she says, are you glad you met Kerry, Kirsten and Abby? I'm going to have to say yes, I'm happy that I've met you three. I met Kerry, Kirsten and Abby, they're nice. You and Kirsten and Abby are nice people to be talking to. We play Ludo whenever we can as well. And yeah, I think you guys are real. I'm really glad that I met you guys. I've got a question from Kirsten Horsfield. And she says, what are you missing most on lockdown? And I think she's asking me what I'm missing during the lockdown. What I miss, I'd say, I miss meeting my girlfriends, I miss meeting my pals, I miss doing my outings. So I like doing my outings like Edinburgh and that, whenever I get a chance to. I miss doing that, but fortunately I can't do that at the moment because fortunately I have to be essential, which is a bit annoying. But whenever this lockdown ends, it fully ends, like once all the phases are all done, I think. Don't know when, but I think whenever it's safe to do so and all, when the travel restrictions are eased, that's when I'll be doing a lot of travel. I'll be doing quite a bit of outings, like in Edinburgh, East Lothian, maybe a bit of West Lothian, to make up for lost, and even the borders as well, to make up for lost time that I missed because of the lockdown measures. Yeah, and I say outings, meet my pals, meet my girlfriend, and doing my college, part of my college course and that is basically what I miss from the current lockdown. And I've got a question from Dylan Hickey, and he says, if you could learn a new skill, what would it be? And to be fair, that is a very good question. I think that learn a new skill, I don't know if this is a skill, but I'd say just probably using an actual vlogging camera, because obviously I film, not on a vlogging camera, but it'd be great to do that. So I know it's not an actual skill, but I'd say the only one I can think of is probably learning how to use an actual vlogging camera, so that's probably a new skill I would be wanting to learn. Three questions from Sean Matthew. And he says, what's your favourite thing about Scotland and why? There's quite a bit I like about Scotland, but even though I'm not originally from there, but if I had to say my favourite thing about Scotland, I would say, I think I like the culture. I like the bagpipes, the national anthem for Scotland. I'm going to say a lot of things, but I'd say it's more the culture, I think. Like getting used to language, all the food and drink that they have. It's amazing here in Scotland. Final question from Sean Matthew, and he says, how did you feel when Hibernian won the Scottish Cup 4 years ago on the 21st of May 2016? Well, I'm gonna have to say I was shocked. I was actually happy that it was the last time he won. It was 114 years. If you guys don't know anything about what's happened when Hibernian beat Rangers, or Glasgow Rangers, on the 21st May 2016 for the William Hill Scottish Cup, if you don't know anything about it, here's a wee clip about it right now.
Scottish Cup final to end 114-year wait. In comes the corner! In goes the goal from David Gray! 114 years of pain could be about to be brought to a thundering end here! A stunning moment in stoppage time!
That's what happened on the 21st of May 2016. That was about four years ago when that's happened. I got a question from Caitlin Henderson. She says, would you want to get your own house? If I had to think about it, yeah, I would. But I don't know when, though. Cause I don't know if I'm thinking me and Amanda were thinking maybe moving in together. If we do get a chance, we're thinking me and Amanda maybe thinking of moving in together. So if I did have the chance to get a house, yeah, I would. Question from Jay Sikra, and he says, what made you do YouTube? Well, I've got a bit to tell you, to be honest. Well, my mate Jonathan, he was doing a YouTube class thing in our college when I did prep for employment, and he was showing how he was vlogging, he used like a selfie stick, and we just had a good time, and that made me go back to the YouTube again. I did have an older channel, but I didn't really upload most on it. I didn't have much subscribers at the time. I only had about 15. It ain't really worth having a YouTube channel off that much, you know. And I've got a question from Danny Burrows, and he says, what's your favourite metro train system in Europe and the UK? I'm going to have to say London Underground, the Glasgow Subway, another metro system that might be good. The MBTA system in Boston, those are good systems. But a good metro systems, I'd say the best one would have to be like London Underground, because that's the best one. Because I used to enjoy a kids program related to that called Underground Ernie. That was what I used to watch when I was younger. The last question of the questions from Facebook and Snapchat, I got one from Rebecca McCready, and she says, what are you doing once this lockdown is over? Once lockdown's over, I'd say I'm maybe doing, I'm going back to a different college course, because I might be doing Project Search. But the application is obviously delayed because of the situation with COVID-19. And also I will be doing quite a bit of outings to make up for the time I missed as well. Like me meeting my friends, meeting my girlfriend, and also doing outings in East Lothian, Edinburgh, West Lothian, Mid Lothian, and also the border as well, if possible. Then I might be doing another trip, maybe, like I did when I went to Aberdeen, but the plans, and there's not nothing really planned about that yet, at the moment. The only thing I'd say, Rebecca, if you're watching this as well, I'd say, the thing I'll be doing when the lockdown is over, I'll be meeting my friends, meet my girlfriend, doing my college course, and also doing a bit of outings. That's what I'd do once the lockdown is over. I'm now going to move on to my Instagram questions now. So basically I've got two questions from two people, a question from each of them, on my Instagram, and I'm going to answer them. We'll start with the first question, and then after that I will answer the second one, which will be the final question of this whole video. But yeah, let's get into my Instagram questions. First person I'm going to start with is Isaac_Kashida, and he says, cheesy pasta or Stovies? I had to choose only one. Oh God, this is so tough, this is, because I like Stovies, and I like cheesy pasta as well. But if I had to choose one, I want to say cheesy pasta, because I like that. And the final question of the entire video, and the final question on Instagram, from Max11YT, and he says, if you were to do a giveaway, what would it be? It would be like a voucher or a gift card, probably. I don't know which one it will be, but I'll probably announce very soon, because I'm thinking of maybe doing a wee giveaway very soon, but it won't be. Obviously it won't be at this current time because of the COVID-19, but I'll aim to try and get that sorted very, very soon. Yeah, That's the end of the video. I've answered all of your questions on Facebook, Instagram and Snapchat. Before I end the actual video, I'd like to give a quick shout out to the Lynch Army. As well, if you want to subscribe to the YouTube channel, the Lynch Army, I'm going to put a link below, and he does a lot of good videos, so please subscribe to his channel. Yeah, that's it. So thank you so much for watching today's video, everybody. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share your friends. Don't forget to drop a comment to tell you what you think about the video. If there's anything you want to see on the channel, or there's any videos I should do, or any giveaways you want me to do, drop the comment section down below or message me on social media. I'll see you all very soon, and please keep safe. Bye-bye.